talk about what you said on Rose Hall. Trans women are dying, and you said that we, as trans women, are not like regular women. We get raped more often. We go to domestic violence more often. A trans woman was killed here a few blocks. I have been followed home.
So have I. We're the same. My point was we are the same. There's an entire show called ID Channel, a network dedicated 24 hours a day to women getting abused, murdered, sexualized, and violated. And you are too, sister.
And trans women go to domestic violence, and you do nothing for them. Trans women are in men's prisons. And what have you done for them?
What have you done for women?
Lots of things.
Yeah. I've done lots of things too. You don't know my life. Don't sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Enough.
Don't
get lost.
I am a woman and trans.
Congratulations. So am I.
This is genocide. This is the AIDS crisis all over again. And this is white cis feminism.
Shut up. You're so boring.
White cis.
Don't label me, sister. Don't put your labels on me. Don't you fucking do that.
Don't worry about her.
Do not put your label on me. I don't come from your planet. Leave me alone. I do not subscribe to your rules. I do not subscribe to your language. You do not put labels on me or anybody. Step the fuck back. What I do is for the fucking world, and you should be fucking grateful. So shut the fuck up.